Like, you can't go up the inside. Because the AI will just fucking take the apex if you're up the inside of them. That's not my fault. Like, it's actually ridiculous how fucked they made this game. Like, I really hope they fix this for F1 2023. Cause it's actually, it makes the game so unenjoyable. When you try to drive side by side with the AI into a corner. Oops. And they just proceed to take the apex even though you're sitting right beside them. Or then if you go on the outside of them, because you know they're gonna fucking squeeze you off the inside and drive you into the wall, they proceed to just dart across the fucking track. So either way, you're fucked. It's absolutely ridiculous. I don't want to be bitching about the AI all the time in this game, but like, how stupid it is. Can't not. I don't think higher downforce is maybe the best option here. I did higher downforce so I could actually turn. But I've gotten rid of my biggest advantage in this car, and that's its speed. Yeah, that was actually an okay lap. Definitely am being Fernando Alonso here. I'm just parking the fucking bus. Don't pull a Charles Leclerc. Avoid the wall. nice Sunday drive up the main highway. Some incident behind me. Turn. George is out of the session. Please draw to safety car. Safety car. Oh, that was a bit of the curb. We're doing well to avoid that. How have I rolled deep through that? It's not a deal, I'll just come up behind my teammate. I'm not even going into the pits yet. Oscar. No, no, he wouldn't leave room for me.
body's taking a little damage. Just watch out for it.
God damn it. It wasn't even my fault.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tires now, and we'll finish the race on this compound. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low, and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay.
I seem to lock up coming out of that pit exit, like, all the time. You know what the stupid thing is about that crash at the Aiken? I think it was Aiken, might have been Piastri. No damage to the fucking AIS car. No damage, no time penalty. They're off scot-free, smooth sailing, no issues. I have my underbody damaged. I have to change my wing. Like, I don't know how they fuck that up in the game as well. The AI should get equal damage. Okay, let's see if I can even catch up to the safety car group. Right there, so we did catch up. with my car set up, I'm not gonna be able to, not gonna be able to do anything in this race. I don't think Aiken or Oscar pitted yet. Why do you proceed on fucking driving? How fucking retarded are you? Fuck the AI in this game or not. Chance that I did have overtaking people has now gone to fucking hell. Because I'm 11 seconds behind Stroll, because he got away from fucking Aiken being dumb. Like, again, I've come off the fucking worst of that. Fucking joke. Did Oscar pit? I feel like he didn't. Okay, we're running low on. Like, I've actually been fucked in this race. Yeah, no idea how that just happened. How did I just lose the fucking car? Like, I genuinely just lost the car there. Spent an hour on this fucking race. Why the fuck did I add this race to the calendar?
It's never an easy race here in Azerbaijan. There's drama around every corner, but they've come through to take a brilliant victory here today. Anthony Davidson. Help them deliver this result, do you think?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was, speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Here come today's winners, the team at Red Bull have done...
And Max is now 25, if not 26 points further forward in the fucking driver championship. The victory they secured here. Why did I add this track to the calendar?